Hey, it's Roger. I'm on location at Walden Austin Village. You know, you've been talking about downsizing for a long time, and here's your opportunity. Many of you that are following the 55 plus movement here in Charlotte have undoubtedly heard of Walden Austin Village. This is the only one that I know of where you could walk out of your house and literally walk across the street to the Harris Teeter grocery store. How does that work? Because we're right across the street from Austin Village. This is a really neat story behind this. Isn't that pretty? I mean, look at that little swoosh on that roof line. Beautiful. Now, this is the courtyard concept. You may have seen it with the Epcon courtyards communities, but there we have, basically, you've got a courtyard living out from the main living area there out into this courtyard, so that the area right there on the other side has no windows, or basically just a transom above the shower, so nobody is looking right out at you. What's beautiful about that is you're not maintaining a large rear yard. I mean, you did say you wanted to downsize, correct? So here are lots that are sort of backing up to Chestnut Lane. They've got nice landscaping, nice berms in, so I don't think you're going to be ill affected at all. On my right, we will go down to the cul-de-sac and turn around. Oh, look at all the trees, real pretty. On the other side, on my right, which you'll see in a moment, you're backed up to another housing development with a nice little tree buffer. So, wow, it's basically a Stallings Matthews address. Alan Tate is the listing agent on it. In fact, an Alan Tate agent and her husband were the owners, and are the owners, basically, and this and across the street where you may have seen Longhorn cattle grazing. Well, it's just really got a great story behind it. The dream in their heart was to provide this particular active adult community and move the cattle across the street. So here we are. Not a huge community. I'm guessing about 50-ish or so in this this first phase. And we're back at the cul-de-sac on the end. We've got opportunity there for the stormwater to run off and overflow and all the proper drainage. So now here's the neighborhood right behind it. And so you've got nice tree buffers there. So some people want lots backed up this way. Some people don't mind being backed up with the berm and the landscaping back to the road there. But you know, location-wise, I mean, I don't think it gets any better than this. You know, not far at all from 485. And here's the story on this builder. This is not one of the production builders like Coulter Homes or Shea Homes or Del Webb Pulte or even Lennar. This is basically a commercial builder. This is their first foray into this type of activity. They've built stuff uptown, and it's Cap One. And so just looking at them as they've come into development over this last year, I've been impressed. Now, by the way, I don't see any trusses being delivered. My guess is they're going to stick frame that, roof rafters and all. I like that. So there's an upstairs being built out. Wow, it's just kind of impressive, honestly. When you and I get together and go in the model, I think you'll see exactly what I mean in terms of the feel of the quality. You get all this, they're priced in the 360 to 400 range. They have several specs right now that are going up, and they have, you know, sales that they're logging on their books, like this one is sold. I imagine they love that big tree right in the back, and they bought from there. So you have an opportunity. Here's one available, reference lot 9. So when you call me, remember that I work for you. I want to be your buyer's agent. If you call the listing agent directly, they work for the seller and have the seller's best interest at heart. The price for you to have buyer representation is already built into the price of the home. So if you go in and you don't have a buyer's agent, you know, hey, you're not getting something that's already been paid for, namely buyer representation for you. And you know, real estate's a little complicated. Having someone that's experienced, know what they're doing, coming in on your behalf, I think is important and significant. So here we are up on the model home now. So this will be available down the road, but you can see what a finished home is gonna look like. I mean, it's gorgeous. They've got two different models, the Vickery and the McClendon. You can get them with or without the upstairs. I think it's definitely worth a shot if you're considering 55 plus, if you wanna be close into town, and I sure would love to help you with this. There it is, that's the Cap Rock Building Group, and they're building it, they're on site. lot of effort has gone into this. And as I said, this is not like the Villages in Florida where you can get in your golf cart and go anywhere you want. Here at Walden Austin Village, you are right across the street from the bagel shop and from the grocery store, the haircutting shop, and CVS is not far. I can't wait to help you with this. 704-345-3400.